former winners, Bathurst legends, young stars and fast rookies occupy the Bathurst grid for 2020. Last year's winner Scott McLaughlin pairs with new co-driver Tim Slade, while in car 12 Fabian Coulthard retains the services of Tony D'Alberto. Next door, an unchanged lineup. Seven-time winner Craig Lowndes again partners Jamie Winkup in car 888. And Shane Van Gisbergen will search for his first great race victory with Garth Tander. Tickford's lineup is red hot. Will Davison and Cam Waters are serious contenders. James Moffat stays with car 55, now driven by Jack LeBrock. Old buddies Michael Caruso and Lee Holdsworth reunite. They finished third together in 2009. And Super 2 rookie Brock Feeney will have an unforgettable 18th birthday, starting his first great race with James Courtney. Three of the four drivers at Walkinshaw and Andretti United are new for 2020. Warren Luff is back, now driving with 2014 winner Chas Mostert. And 22-year-old Kurt Kostecki finally gets his Bathurst debut, driving with Bryce Fullwood. At Erebus, 2017 winner David Reynolds welcomes young gun Will Brown to his side of the garage. And Anton Di Pasquale shares car 99 with his good mate Brody Kostecki. Is 2020 going to be the year for BJR? Nick Percat teams up with Super 2 points leader Tom Randall. That's a handy lineup. Todd Hazelwood is joined by Albury boy Jordan Boys. It's his first start. Tim Blanchard moves across to drive with Macaulay Jones. And last year's third place getter Jack Perkins drives with Jack Smith. Kelly Racing welcomes back old friend Dale Wood for another start with Rick. And Andre Heimgartner will partner Dylan O'Keefe, yet another Bathurst rookie. Team 18 bring in James Golding to partner with 2013 winner Mark Winterbottom, and experienced West Aussie Dean Fiore co-drives with Scott Pye. Matt Stone Racing will pair up their superlight drivers Zane Goddard and Jake Kostecki, and experienced throttle kicker David Russell partners Gary Jacobson. Team Sydney boss Jonathan Webb has called shotgun with Alex Davison, and Chris Pither shares a Coke with two-time runner-up Steve Owen. That's a field of 48 local drivers, marking the first time in a very long time. The great race will take place with no international drivers from outside of Australia or New Zealand.